So welcome everyone back to Brutal Doom 64. Now we left off with the goddamn Kako demons, pretty much just, let's say, they screwed me over until 1% of my hit point. I need to mail off badly. But then I get the chain. Until then, the chain got my best bets. Sure, figures. Still, I mean, I don't know. It doesn't feel like I mean, because I don't have like, you know, the little dude in the middle of the way. I mean, over here. I mean, it's you know, kinda makes me a little you know, unsure what I'm doing here. What's this here? OWO. What's this? As I hear. That's an even better break. Well, I'll be down. Ouch. Bit of a early project. I bet the easiest thing I can say about this game is like it's Doom 64 for the computer, of course, but with some elements from the regular Brutal Doom that would support this game here. And yeah, I know I can't risk too much. Well, there. In the sun rifle. Oh fuck. Feels good now, doesn't it? One down. Two down. Where did anyone go? There he is. Why are you looking right away? Bit of a passing habit, these bad guys say. Like I said, if they start walking around, it might be a bit of a bad habit. Might be like that, huh? Hello? Alright. Death. Let me go, I heard that. Zombie man breathing, huh? Ooh. Alright. Fair enough, I'd say. But fair enough. I got a bad feeling about this one over here, so... might as well just save, or... To avoid a regret now saving later. That ain't my lucky day. Well, thanks I guess. And even more spawning. Sure they're lurking around here. Bastard. Yeah, than them, thankfully. But still, I mean, the awkward thing is that they're projectiles. I'm kind of a bit packing with damage. And I got a good feeling about this one. Oh, wait, that's where I... Yeah, that's where I started from. Oh, shit. Oh, yes, of course. No, that wasn't from where I started. I'm a little bit lost. I believe in I I mean, it might be a little too soon to say this, but to some extent, I kind of believe that Sergeant Mark IV, yeah, I got the name right this time, that he might actually implement some better sounds, maybe? Maybe, I'd say. Well, that's helpful. Except we can do this. Oh, come on now. I think maybe a little bit problematic. Had to be. So that's how it works, huh? But it has to be all in... Who designed this? Alright, so I see now. Asshole! Oh. That's totally not a dick move. Well, yeah, I mean, guys, the challenge that they were trying to bring here, too. Much faster than, might I say. But I would have to jump, maybe? We can see how fast they all go from time to time. Fair enough, I'd say. Fair enough. Oh, fuck you! Hey, you know what? I'm a patient for this, but still, you know. Because I never play this one here, I'm a complete noob. Usually I want that myself to do this here when I, assume they complete a game. I genuinely don't have the patience. I genuinely don't have the patience for the, well, I'm fucked. But I genuinely don't have a patience for... So, I see. Look at the big bastard over there, the chompers. Fair enough. Fair enough. I see. Can someone just answer me what the hell just happened? I don't know if I should just trust the director or not, but still. Oh, what the hell? Anyone else, huh? That's one. That's another one. And it's the last one. Sure, of course, it might be... Bigger than mine. Ah, so I see the blue key card. And some armor too, you know. Not when we get caught on those, on that thing. Ooh. Well, that of course wasn't enough. It said that this thing is a rocket launcher, but it feels more like a howitzer. So I see. So goddamn much over there. That helps. I think not. But yeah, I can already see them from down here. What design did you? Asshole! Come on, man. Go through this. Oh, I had to be. Ooh. So I see. Honestly, I can't really agree too much at the I'm the killer. Oh, well, what kind of such condition like these? Unless, of course, the demons did modify a lot of these things themselves. Which, I mean, I wouldn't be surprised. Something got that bastard. But I, you know, but I wouldn't risk it too much without, you know, having the, That's one down. That's another one down. Little door, what are your secrets, huh? Some healthy limits, I'd say. Who would even thought that these stairs would actually be an option, huh? Eh. Right. How that door works for the most part. Sure, the demons can open it from different time to time, but how is this secret? Okay, I didn't quite catch it, but alright, that means I have something more down there. Probably not. I also would check down over here. Aha! There we go! A secret is revealed. How peculiar. But yeah, so now that we got ourselves the yellow key card, at least we don't have to deal with this thing anymore. My lucky day, isn't it? Oh, look at that! Two of them! That one. Ow. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. God damn it. Usually when I get myself like a good decent amount of health, these bastards appear out of nothing just to take it all down. God damn it. The red key card over there. A sort of plasma rifle. Some health. And there's the yellow key card. For the time being, I'm gonna get myself the chain gun. More ammo. Oh, fuck now. And as always, this was more, how can I say? Process, I believe that damn bastard would still go after me. The fuck? Might be be annoying, but still, I mean, if I'm not careful, they can be fatal. Gonna be like that, huh? Okay. Those fellows are easy peasy. Yeah, why not? Very well. And part of the game, along with a few others which I don't remember right now, but still, I'd say they look pretty cool. I like them. And there's me. The bathroom, or more like a, well, what's the name of it again? Don't matter. Some might still bother me, but hey, it won't bother me. Well, alright then. His fault, not mine. Right. We gotta move on. The Revenant project starting to produce magnificent results. Demonic artifacts. Sheesh. So I see. That's quite adorable. And the camera to see over there too. That did something. I can't tell what it did. At first glance. How can I say, sometimes the chances can be actually good, can actually go quite useful around here too. I'd say capable transferring power to enemy creature. So I can kind of see what the story of Doom 3 comes into play. More or less. Ah, poor fella. I did something, I mean, I can't really tell. And there's some armor over there too. Alright then, I guess. There's very much I can see around here, that's for sure. There's a bunch of demon carcass left and right and right and left. I'm not sure, I mean, it's actually through here. Well then. I was trying to ask what the fuck is going on. I know.
Souls here.
Alright. But we got the blue key card. Now the way to the red key card should be. Alright then. Shells pierce through bullets. Pierce through them, it seems. But yeah, I mean, this game here is more like a mix of, you know, the modern FPS shooters with the classical ones. It's kind of...
That confused me.
Something I didn't. Elevator. Good. Right. Well, if the similarities of Doom 3 haven't really gotten itself over here, right? The Revenants. Yeah, all right. Yeah, just like in Doom 3, where you know the kept like some, you know, some demon in like bio tanks, or not like I don't know. Again. Sure, I admit. At times I get myself a little too antsy and I forget to I do forget to get myself that save and proceed on properly. Well, sometimes not just a small, it's not like a proper gun. Sometimes it might just be the bigger gun I get, the better. That, I see that, it took away some bars for this thing over here. I need it. If only there's like something like an auto shotgun. But then there should be like too much, Russian overkill mod-ish. Shame. Not necessarily. Ah, I get it now. Bye. Fuck! Right. Let me just catch my breath here. Alright, good to go. Shit. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Well, yeah, I mean, I'm getting closer to it. Alright then. You got that out of the way, so what the hell in the way? Of course, the player just jumped back here with the... My surprise that there's something to move on. Expect to be like, oh, it's gonna be a monster. But no. It's just what it is, what it is. See the game. Shit, let's see the end game here, cause you know. Right. Sucks when you run out of ammo. Ah. Yeah, okay, good, good, good. Or better yet... Probably when I'm in the previous save, because, you know... Shit, let me turn my back, but I still look good, alright. I'm good at least. Or so they think. Acid. Who would have thought? Now the bald time would appear somewhere. I mean, it was time they're about to be appeared sometime. But this is acid. It seems the hazardous chemicals made its introductory, so... So I see some are more alive and some are more dead. Wait, what am I doing? I think you have the yellow one. Okay. So I see. So I see some more ammo too. What the bloody hell am I doing here, but alright. So I see. Shit. Oh. Nice! Ugh. do have the stamina few. Now what did that do? Well, that's it then. Huh. Now it's time to step out of the acid. Yep, now I see. That wasn't much. It wasn't meant to last, now, wasn't it? What you do over here then, huh? Fair enough. Fair enough. Well, yeah, I mean, that's the only thing about this room or more. Definitely not one to shoot, I'd say. I want the red keycard to activate this thing. One, two, three. Okay. Four. Alright. Haven't I been here? Yeah, I've been here already, that's for sure. But sometimes I have a feeling like oh yes, of course. But sometimes it doesn't have a bit of a, doesn't feel like you know, some things are where they are. Some things are misplaced than what they seem to be. Well, next door it seems. But of course, and then that would be hidden around here somewhere. Yeah, we already been here before. Figures. How big am I? Gonna move on. It was actually, yeah, there we go. Not here, but still, you know, it have its own charms. Right then. So what did that button do then? Sure, of course, it must have been something important since it required the red key card. Oh. Then... lucky day. guts and glory. So, what am I supposed to expect over here with these guys? Yeah, not gonna be a bad scratch, that's for sure. They sure seem too keen on seeing me, don't they? You don't see them, but that doesn't mean they're not there. You hear that? How could it be? Balloon the walls. Oh, hi! That's it then. Well, she'll say that the, I'll say that the Nightmare MC do a good job in that. Maybe not good, sense of questioning your environments at times. Why, hello there. Anyone else? The water looks too much. I don't know what might be in it. Or, I don't know. Oh, there you go. Not here. That's yeah, we already went. We came from down there. Or did we? I don't know. Don't remember. Hello. It's your boy Gil. Some quite interesting video games you were playing, I'd say. What's this one? The experiments have become unstable. Vitalize protocol number, please. We need these measures ASAP. Personnel on the station compromise. Well, no shit. Video game you're playing, man. It's quite a dope hello there. Right. Well, that, I need more, I don't need any more rockets. Oh yeah, we need the Reiki over something. What was it? I don't remember now. That's where I got the, super shotgun. Only got two, points of armor. Bingo. Right over there, but that port will be easy, but not the best way to go, I'd say. And there seems to be quite a party, I'd say. Even though the damn thing did open, it would be amazing if it did. Too bad it doesn't. Ha! Well then. Oh, I get it. Wait, do I? I don't know. Good riddance. Where are you going? What the hell? Oh, there's some music. Well, shit. Fair enough, I'd say. Fair enough. Anyone else? Didn't think so. Well, I imagine that would happen. I still don't know what all that thing is. Alright. So what's the point of this one then? And yeah, sure, I never played this one before, so...
Okay, make things a little bit more complicated.
Should have got myself the yellow key card. Here it is. Gotcha. Right then. One dude, oh, just two dudes. Well, ain't that interesting?
Souls here.
Well, I'll be fucked. I'll be fucked then. Should have saved. Did I save? I didn't. Fucking hell. Oh, yeah, don't worry, I got this one. No more projectiles, huh? Motherfucker.
Souls here.
Only spring when I really need to. I can be a wrong button too at that time, and not to be more fatal at time. Fighting, that's over. So walk to the fire. Alright. Final outpost. Even simpler. You cackle as the familiarity of the situation occurs to you. The gateway to the demon's domain was too accessible. You're allowed the demons mock you with their invitation. It does not matter, demons spawn like rats. And you have the great AAA, you receive poison they crave for your bloodthirsty scream. Shadow, they teleport haze. Once again, you'll find yourself amidst... Fair enough. Fair enough. Oh. Well, I'll be fucked. Sooner or later. For now.
Soul Sphere.
I crave for the Soul Sphere and among other things. Like a rocket launcher too. Oh well. Some more ammo. Some more armor too, but where the hell not?
Invulnerability.
Oh, I see. Just who else I'm missing? Another pain on my throat. What can I say? Got tons of rockets sitting on my inventory. Oh, I see. Gotta be funny to sneak away from me, huh? Well, still plenty more to do. And among other things, like they even brought more mancubas. Now I can see why the Nidia rocket launcher was a widely used weapon. Or so too. Some game it seems to be. So that's it then, of the demons here. Sure, I can hear breathing and everything, but that doesn't mean like it's Figures. Good night, Flabby. Alright, anything else? Or is it gonna be like, just like that one map and do- Ow! Okay. A mutual blowjob, it seems. Alright then. Fair enough. Some of these faces seem a little bit different. What else could it mean here? Sure, they're all the same and everything. forehead in.
No, that doesn't work. Now, do you remember in Doom 2 just pressing buttons here, here, and here, and here? And then you're good. But to be honest, I've been here before, so... what the bloody hell am I supposed to expect? Not sure if, And? What am I supposed to make them waste your ammo? Sure, it's quite adorable and everything, but, what does health mean to you? Unless if the... I don't know. I could make... Some of them seem a little bit more inaccurate, but I can kind of see what it means. Gonna do much. We killed all the demons here. There are no secrets. It says even simpler. I am somewhat too stupid about that, but what do I care? Sure, I know we're deep down in hell and everything, and that's fascinating. You know, the Doom guy was right about something. These bastards crawl around like, you know what? They breathe like rats. That way then. Multiply. Well, I'll be damned. What a mess. So far is it the pink is the one got the most work for us so far. Oh well. I beg your pardon? Got some, I was gonna ask you this thing green or is it just me? Berserk Packer. Here. We know about all these ones here, so why bother with these ones? Ah, here we go. Well, looks like who's in the doghouse. Might as well just move on. These demons. They'd be such annoying bastards. Anyone else? Alright. But what did that do? Otherwise the dust. More carcass as usual. God, these teams are really sloppy, aren't they? Well then. Waiting for ya. fighting over there is the biggest flaws. But don't mind if I pull myself a rocket launcher. Then give him a taste. Imps and... Right, at least you got some good stuff in here. Oh yeah, of course it happens. It was over here somewhere, wasn't it? Guess not. Shush. See up here if
Soul Sphere.
A good old Soul Sphere. Someone give me a grill. Out of my hearing.
Oh, that sounds amazing. For a scratch, I'd say. Only use the BFG would have a lot of breathing space. At least that's what I heard. They got all the weapons here. That's a good thing. Well, yeah. What now? The bastard that were on the way. That seems to be up still. Oh, look at that. Nothing. A lot of demons over here too. I could grail and I could personally clean all that up. Hold on a sec. I see. So I see. So I got a number of them left. Not a good number. Not really much, I think. So I got the yellow skull. Does that mean something? Let's see. Well then. Doesn't seem like it, I guess. Alright. The bleeding. Oh.
About to find a nice piece of mine, huh? Seem like not. The ninja gun. What a door. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed as much as I did, and look for the next one. So I'll see you next time, and until then. Hey!